You've been charged for staying dedicated to the grind. You have the right to remain silent and keep the hustle to yourself or help others with the game.
Yeah, when I was in the Bay, 2005, 2006, there was the hypey movement was very prevalent. So, you know, E40, Keek the Sneak, RIP Mac Dre, like, y'all need some equipment. Y'all got something in the back room I could take or something, like, get me started. I was hungry, and this personality by the name of Fresca had laced me up with some gear, and that's what really got me started with my DJing when I was in the eighth grade. Well, I worked directly with Nipsey Hussle, All Money In, All Money Out. I've been with him since 2012 or so. I've had a relationship with him since 2009, 2010. There's a lot of DJs that, and there's, you know, no shade to them, but they jump around with artists, and a lot seen his dream and believed in what he was preaching very early on, and to this day, everything he's talked about has came to fruition. So I fully believe in him and his message and the path that we're on. It's a promotional mixtape that I do every year for the fans. You know, it doesn't really, for me, I wanted to build a catalog of something that later down the line, whether I'm around or not, it's just something that I've done. Like, I got these hard copies, and they're always going to be here. Obviously, it exists digitally. But I wanted to, man, me and my boys having this conversation yesterday. I think I'm a heavy smoker, about 5 to maybe 10 blunts a day.
Shit, so you wait. Grind face.